What did you do?
You know, just rip out some vines, paint some walls.
Hello everyone, Sigmulator here. Welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2.
Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good.
For the most part, yeah. I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you can be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
This feels nice.
Measure it does. Right, what else is going on over here?
Well, this looks complicated.
Don't touch that. Abigail?
Are you doing a science experiment?
Kinda. Making some prime hooch here. If you're nice, I'll give you some.
Lucky me. Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
That looks like, yeah, there's several of them around, so obviously I'm going to have to take those out at some point. Yeah, okay.
Ah, that explains the target.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Well, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. See those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it. Shake it off.
That's one.
Yeah, proud of you.
Two down.
And more to go. Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Abs. Two to beat me. No pressure. I'm, like, actually very proud right now. You only need one more.
See
Holy shit. You did it. You got the high score.
I've still got time left, right?
Yeah, but...
then I'm not done.
Oh, my God. You are arrogant. I mean, I love it. Just 10 seconds left.
But anymore.
Five, four, three, two, one.
I don't see any more.
I did it. First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down. Okay, there's one last.
And the high school.
I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. This is even cooler. Come on.
Alright. But I think that means I did get them all. Beer pong. All right.
After you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Now, try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Philistine! Yes,
obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and, it's our 1 year. So,
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
Oof. You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes
out... I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
Some fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit, like, a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?
Screw you. Ah. I remember this from some of the early trailers where they clip someone's wings.
nested with sin. Free them, that they may know my... Where's the other apostate? Clip her wings.
Is that so? That's it for the leader of the of these psychos, is it? Really?
Lev. Watch your backs.
I'd like to get my stuff back though.
You okay? have to keep moving before more come. Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going?
It has to be this way. What the hell am I doing?
Getting the hell out of Dodge, Abby, is what we're doing. Come on. Oh, okay, through here.
Those are fresh. Is there another way around?
If there were, would we be going this way?
Ah, good.
Come on, Lev. Get it open.
Move.
Here we go.
Go.
I got you.
Oh, it's you. This big bitch. You got my stuff? Okay, how am I gonna fight Big Bertha? They've got their own Abbey. Do I have any? Is there anything around here I can use? Oh, it's a case of dodge and attack, okay. It's only Abby getting killed off, so it's not like I'm bothered. Alright. Come on, Big Bertha. Oh shit, right, double swing. Shit, okay. I just need to work out her attack. She has a double swing. I just need to learn. A third swing. All right.
Got it. You guys all right?
Yes.
All right, good. I was lucky I got my stuff back. All right, let's get healed up a bit.
Go on. How's the arm?
I have it under control.
Okay. Grab any supplies you find.
can't touch this stuff. It's old war.
Are you... You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's a pun?
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Seraphites.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care.
Right. Can I do some upgrading? I can. Not you, though, and not you. Alright. Work on the shotgun. Stability, that's all I can do. It's better than nothing. Alright, nice. Make sure I'm not missing anything else. Bring your own bullets. How to make your own improvised munitions with everyday household items. Okay, that's useful. Craft incendiary shells. Craft hunting ammo. Alright, good stuff. Pills. Eddie, I hope to God you're okay. The latest truce has fallen apart and we've been ordered back home for reassignments. I've sent two search parties to look for you to no avail. Please find this note okay and come find us. Fuck these scars, Matt. Give me all the goodies. That's full. I'll be all right with you, kids. I just need grab all of this up in here. More scraps, thank you. What can I make? Silencer. Yeah, let's have that because that will be useful. How many of those do I have now? 27. Not enough to do any more upgrades. Okay, I think we're good. There we go.
We're almost to the coast. Just a little farther. Demons, stay behind me.
Right, not too bad. Don't want to waste incendiary shots just now, so stick with the usual ones. Right, you're going that way. Means I'm going to have a look around up here. Alright, we're good. Take these out quietly. Oh, he dropped something. Yeah. Yes. There we go, nice and quiet. He's got
now what?
Quite a few bites on him.
Quite confident it's this way. Quite confident? You don't have to follow us. You want me to leave you two on here alone? Let's just get out of here.
Alright. On your head be it, kids. We'll just quickly do an explore. All right, I think we're good.
I get you through and you open that gate, right?
We'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm.
Doc. Fuck. Hurry up.
Where did you come from?
How's it going out there? I can't believe I trusted Scars. Fucking Scars.
Whoa! God damn. That was intense.
More of them. Just give me a minute.
You're gonna hold on tight.
Okay. My arm.
I know. Focus on your breathing. In and out. Nice and steady. In and out. Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected.
One would open.
Try the other ones. Any luck?
No. Get inside before someone sees.
Oh, you didn't check for any infected. Okay.
Lock it.
Needs to be set. You know how to do that?
Cut that into strips. Lean back.
Okay.
I'm gonna move it, okay? You ready? Thank you.
What's your name?
Abby. Thanks for cutting me down. This area gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow. We'll be fine.
Will you though? Right, I want to check out these. Or are they just like no-go areas? Yeah, okay. Up and over.
Rooms right there. Let's do it.
That's the way in, so let's just have a...
Take what I can get.
Make some of these. What's that? Craft every item. Hey! Well, I'm glad I can make ammo. Right, I'm gonna use one of these. Then grab that. Perfect. Full health and plenty of kits to stay on top of things. See if there's any more. Yes, here we go. Well, carry on with the shotgun, I think. 40-60. Reload speed, damage. Reload speed can definitely use a top-up. Right, that's it. Nothing. Ooh, what's this?
Needed this.
Perfect. No, okay, we're good. Alright, nothing else. Sweet! You know what? On this note, I'm going to end this episode here. It's going to take us a bit to get through this, so thank you for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been The Last of Us Part 2, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.